Guys, it's the Boy Gamer here, and today I'm back with another video, and I am with my sister Jessica, and today we are doing the taste test challenge. And we're going to start off with these
jelly beans.
Jelly beans sour. Jelly beans. You have to try each one, each and every.
I dropped the jelly beans. So there's pretty much different flavors, and you just have to try every single one. I've never tried these before. He may have. Well, I've tried loads of apple ones before, but they're the only flavors. He's a mean brother. Even though I'm old. Ow!
Wait,
we love. Which one's the yellow? Which one's the orange? I need a blue one. Apple.
Where's apple?
Lime. Apple. And I think that's it. Oh, cherry. That's all.
Lime.
I'm going to take an extra.
And pineapple.
Because I like apple. Pineapple. No, that's not pineapple. Pineapple's the other orange. Pineapple's this orange. This is pineapple. You have two mandarins.
Okay.
Did I get it?
Okay.
Then we're gonna
apple.
Oh no, I want an extra apple.
Okay. So raspberry.
And when we're done with all of these, we go and we're gonna pick out random one, and you have to eat it. But I'm a very picky eater, so haven't I?
Yeah. So come on.
Oh, and this is a spit bag, by the way. You need to split
bag. YouTubers never give up.
Yeah. We're gonna go to the blueberry next because I'm a big fan of the color blue.
Me too.
One, two, three. This one's nice, it's just not very nice after eating ice cream. We just had ice cream.
For her video,
we're gonna go with
this one.
Pineapple.
Is that it?
Pineapple.
Pineapple.
One, two, three. I like it. Siblingly love. Next, we're gonna go with apple.
Of course.
Apple's amazing. I'm obsessed with apples. Mm-hmm. Cherry next. One, two, three. I don't like cherry. I don't eat cherries.
I don't like them when they're sour. Okay, I love cherries, but I don't like them when they're sour.
Now we're gonna go to mandarin.
No, lime.
Oh, fine, lime.
Lime.
I like lemon and lime, but. Very picky. Not nice.
Okay.
So as you can see, this is very full, nearly. It's very. Disgusting and squishy.
This one?
Mandarin. One, two, three.
Oh my gosh.
Oh god, I love this one. Okay, so we're gonna, just for the fun of it, we're gonna put them all in my hand and we each have to pick one out and then we have to, to eat it. I've already taken mine. One, two, three. I've got apple. But still, it means I have to try the lemon because I haven't.
Come on, guys.
I don't like them. I need a drink about right now.
We're gonna take a small bit of that.
Okay, not a lot. We'll take out one and we'll split it.
I only want
half.
That much. This much. Because when I had these before, I was like seven. I bit off the whole thing and I got sick. So.
He was about seven.
Yeah, I'm not doing it this time. Okay.
Yeah, we have another bin underneath stuff.
Instead of trying them all, we're gonna pick one out and try it.
I only like one type.
Yeah, I get the orange.
I only like one type, which is the pear. And if I don't get the pear, I'm gonna die. Yes, I got the pear. Okay. Who got the pear?
They're actually really hard.
But I like the pear, so. We're gonna go once more since I got the pear. I promise you, if I got the pear, we go again.
Yeah, I got the pear this time. Maybe we should get an orange.
I have to try lime.
It's actually not that bad, but
I'm not.
We're not a fan of it.
I'm not a very good eater. Some treats I like and some treats I don't. Start eating, would you? No.
Can't. Hey boys. Guys. That's the end of the video.
We only have one more. We have one more.
Oh, sorry. Forgot. Yeah. Forgot, guys.
I'm really sorry. And we have to do the put your hand in and try one.
Oh, yeah. I know I can't eat these.
I'm obsessed at humbugs and I begged him to buy them.
Okay, I'm just gonna get rid so I can sit eating.
He doesn't like humbugs.
Wait, I better keep it open.
Yeah.
I'm only gonna put a tiny bit in. And try.
I just wanna break your teeth.
Yeah. Or are you gonna act like a cat and lick it?
But that was my plan.
Because I was being a pussy.
So, what out of 10 do you give the humbugs?
One. For one lick.
What do you give these? Green sweets.
Five.
Six. They weren't that sour and they weren't that flavored as apples. What would you give these?
I don't know what they are.
A two.
One and a half.
Your jelly bean.
10.
But you only like 3 of them. So I'd give it around there.
I'd give it 10.
3.
Okay. The final challenge.
Even though I begged them to buy them, I don't like them.
It's her idea.
Okay. No, you can't look at which flavour you have.
Cut the blueberry.
No, you put it back in.
Oh.
You can't look at the flavour you have. You have to just eat it. You have to show me though.
Okay, no, I'm showing the camera.
They didn't see it. Let me see. Oh, you got a nice flavour.
And you have to guess. Apple.
I'm hoping I get apple or something.
I'll show the camera.
Yeah, I need to find the camera.
Okay, okay. This off. Put it straight in.
I'm not looking at the jelly bean.
This off.
You ready?
Yeah. I think it was mandarine. Okay guys, that's the end of the video.
Doesn't go nice with mint.
Yeah, so that's the end of the video and bye! See you in the next one.